Hi, my name is Craig and I'm an entrepreneur. Here at McKinley Car Wash, we're still old school. We are full service. We pump your gas, we check your tires, we check your oil on your engine, vacuum your car. We also do safety checks. I had this one customer, he comes in, he goes, "Hey, this is my happy place. When I come in, my car's dirty, I feel bad. When I leave, I look out through my window, my car is clean, I'm smiling the rest of the day. Boy, it makes me feel great."
McKinley Car Wash started in 1964 by my father and my uncles. Prior to that, they started off as auto mechanics. They sold gas and they started washing cars by hand to generate extra income. Their car wash business grew and eventually they decided, let's open a car wash. According to my dad, they were busy from day one because they had a following. My father said, "Concentrate and focus on the customer. Provide good service and the rest will take care of itself."
Running a traditional service station would be hard for just four brothers to keep everybody employed. Their decision, looking back, was the right one. It benefited the second generation and third generation and all their families.
We have to work by example. We work shoulder to shoulder with our coworkers, with our employees. We're not afraid to get our hands dirty. Basically, we're leading by example.
Everybody has to work for the common good of the family and not think of their personal agendas. My uncles and my father have stressed that, and we continue to stress that. If the company does good, everybody will benefit.
I think one of the most important qualities to be an entrepreneur, can't be afraid to put in the work. You know, it's easy to put money into something, but a real entrepreneur has to lay the foundation of their company. They have to teach their associates and employees. They have to teach them the vision. You just put in all the time and all the effort needed, and you can't be afraid to make mistakes. You know, everyone learns from their mistakes and everyone learns from their success as well. So you got to be able to put your head down and hit the ground running and put in all your effort. I'm currently the third generation. I grew up with this business. I've seen it as a child to now, and to be a part of something like this is pretty special.